Good day to each and everyone. I'm Kenna Comora Redobla from BSED English 2B, and I'm going to discuss the testing reading, intermediate and advanced stages of reading. Intermediate and advanced stages of reading. The following matching item shows how visual can be used to test the comprehension of definitions of certain words. Testees are required to match the meaning of certain terms in a dictionary with the appropriate shapes which those terms denote. The example shows how the matching technique can be used at a more advanced level and how it can lend itself to a more communicative testing of reading. Above all, this particular item measures the ability of the testee to understand the definitions usually found in the dictionary, an essential skill required in learning and using foreign language. So here are the certain terms that can be denoted in the appropriate shapes. Type 2. The following item type is included to provide another example of how reading comprehension matching test can be based on a dictionary. Again, the item is intended for use at a fairly advanced level. Settlements, enclosed hut groups, are characteristic settlements in the area and remains of more than 100 still exist. The open settlements, the village of predominantly enclosed huts, but only a ozone groups, have sufficient numbers of coordinated huts to be described as villages. Though there will be some walls in these villages, they are only fragmentary. Many enclosed settlements have disappeared, but only one exists. It consists of two enclosures, one roughly square and a larger one roughly oblong, in plain with a shared wall. An area of 6 arcs was enclosed containing more than 30 buildings. The large enclosure, as in the case of other multiple settlements, have been built onto the smaller and indicates an expanding community. The following dictionary definitions are for words in the passage settlements. Write the words from the passage next to the appropriate definition.
So that's all for my report. The next topic will be discussed by Ms. Adrielyn Palita. Thank you so much for listening. God bless.